headed to Philadelphia? Or will it be the Good Brothers making their way to the biggest stand and deliver ever? And not to be outdone, the third team. They move like a blur. They strike like a cobra. Oh, yeah. And it's breaking down.
Oh, yeah.
There's three teams. There's one championship opportunity. Next week, we find out which team's headed to stand and deliver.